What Kunti says about Sneha? Try to remember, recollect. Sneha pasa mimam chindin drudham pandusu and brisnisu. Cut off my attachment and affection towards Pandavas and Brusni. Kunti is saying. The first prayer in the transcendental literature of Srimad Bhagavatam is a Mataji, Kunti. And what is saying this? Sneha pasam, cut off my affection and attachment from Pandavas and Brisnis. Just imagine, if Krishna says, Bhuvaji, what are you saying? And what are you saying that you are cutting your attachment from these sons, Pandavas? Pandavas are your sons. And he's saying that, because I am thinking that if you are going away from us, what will happen to my sons, Pandavas? They will be anyway in danger. Then I am partial towards my sons. Then I should allow you to go. You should go. Because my brother, my father's side, they also want you. Just like we want you. Stay here in Hastinapur. Nahi, mat jaiye, don't go. Stay here. Just like I say that, no, stay here. We want you. Similarly, my parent's side, Ugrasen, no? Kunti's father. My brother is Basudev. Sursen, yes, Sursen. So, my parents' side, they also want you. And you have not only 1, 2, 3, 4, but 16,100 wives. So, they also want you. So, I should not stop you. You can go. So, one time he is saying that, no, don't go, stay back. Because my sons will be bereft of your association. And then again saying that, no, you should go. Because my brother, my bhabi, Devaki, Rohini and others, they are also, they want you. How they will live without you? So what are you saying? Clearly tell me, where should I go? Here or there? Therefore he is saying this verse. Wow. My mind is not working. I am attached to my sons, also I am attached to my parents. Cut off my attachments from the sons, also from my parents. Can you imagine for a lady, a typical Bharatiya lady saying this, cut off my attachment from my children. I don't want this Pandavas, neither I am concerned about the Brisnis. Sneha pasam imam chindi drudham pandusu Brisnisu. He is saying in this, and then he is saying, then what do you want? Toi me visaya ananya matir madhipate muhu. And giving the example of what, Narada? Gangaiva. Tell the verse. Toi me ananya visaya gangaiva eva uddham gachat. Yes. So like the Ganga flows incessantly and without any disturbance, he just strong current is there. If you have seen in Badrinath, the strong current of Alaknanda, how it flows. So just one point attention, one focus point, that I want you only. Just like Ganga goes to ocean and removing all the obstacles. I don't want the Pandavas, I don't want the Brisnis, I want only you. This is Kunti is saying. So for a lady like Kunti, such a noble lady, is it possible? Do you understand what kind of prayer she is saying? Just, I want you. I cut off my sneha, cut off my affection. Who can say like this? The actual meaning is that, cut off my that material attachment, thinking what I think is that they are my son and those are my parents. But in relation with you, because they are your devotee, Pandavas, my sons are devotee, so therefore that affection is there. in relation with you. So that affection is there, that they are a devotee and then my son. Again I am repeating, they are your devotee and then my son. And those are my brother, my parents, they are also your devotees. In relation with you, I see them as my kinsmen, my family member, my children. Otherwise, I don't want the material relationship. Cut off that material relationship. Material sambandha. My son, my daughter, my husband, my wife, my parents, what we think, this relationship. If Krishna is not in the center, if the spiritual relationship is not there, if whatever relationship we have, if it is not based on Krishna or spirituality, then that is moha, that is illusion. And because of that, the sneha arises, the affection arises, that is the bondage. And if relationship is based on Krishna, relationship based on spirituality, and based on that we do our duty, we fulfill the responsibility, that is spiritual relationship, and that affection is there. See, frankly saying, is giving a class is very easy thing to sitting here. But just imagine in our situation, there is a natural relationship between a mother and son, mother and child, or father and child, or husband and wife. But that material part is, you have to delete it, or erase it, edit it. So we have to see in the spiritual connection.